It is absolutely fantastic to have you here first at the Birmingham MCM Comic Con. Have you been enjoying yourself so far this weekend?
I really have. It's been a blast. Got to go see Warwick Castle last night, just after we got in, which was, I was jet lagged, but the energy in that castle was so amazing. And I saw a complete double rainbow while I was there. And then the Comic Con today has been super fun. Meeting all the fans has been fabulous.
That's what we like to hear. Now, for people who haven't discovered Sleepy Hollow yet, can you just start by telling us a little bit about your character and what it was that excited you about the series? Because it is quite unique.
It is. It's a very unique series. Jennifer Mills is the character I play. And she is the sister of Abby Mills, who's one of the leads on the show. And Jenny and Abby had a serious falling out back in the day when they saw Moloch, this demon, in the woods. And Jenny wanted to tell the truth about their experience, and Abby wanted to lie. And that caused a big rift in their relationship. Abby went her way, and Jenny went on, I don't know, some crazy adventures and insanity that we haven't really had the opportunity to see yet. But we meet her in the first season of Sleepy Hollow. The first time we see Jenny is when she's in Tarrytown Psychiatric Hospital. And eventually she breaks out, and Abby and Jenny are trying to rebuild their relationship, but that's sort of the gist of Jennifer Mills. Yeah, they've kept me guessing as well. I mean, I don't know what's happening until I get the script. My character doesn't really deal too much with the supernatural, but I enjoy that stuff myself. In fact, I wasn't a part of the pilot, and so I saw trailers for the pilot before I ever knew I was going to be a part of the show. So I was already a fan before I became a part of the show, so I was super, super excited to get an audition, and then to be cast was just like a dream come true, really. The cast has been just incredible. I mean, working with Nicole is really inspiring. I think she's one of the best actresses I've ever worked with, and getting to play off of her is really, it's a learning experience for me every time we work together, and it's very exciting. And then of course you have John Noble. I've been a fan of his forever, and to find out he's such an amazing guy as well as an amazing actor is so, so wonderful. Katya is, you know, she's such a wonderful person, and Orlando Jones, oh my gosh, working with him has been fantastic. He is the most driven, well-rounded, smart, funny person ever. You know, he's always doing something. He's giving to charities. He's making his own comic books. He's constantly, constantly working, and I find him very inspiring.
Of course, we've had the first season. Without giving away too many spoilers, what are you looking forward to in season two? I mean, obviously, we're about to shoot that. I mean, you mentioned before, I guess, we haven't really seen your character's backstory, but that would be obviously interesting to explore, I guess.
Yes, yeah. Well, I'd love to see some of that. Yeah, some of Jenny's backstory. We've hinted at her adventures, trying to find information and artifacts for August Corbin. So if we could look into a little bit of that, that would be fantastic. The cast has been just incredible. I mean, working with Nicole is really inspiring. I think she's one of the best actresses I've ever worked with, and getting to play off of her is really, it's a learning experience for me every time we work together, and it's very exciting. And then of course you have John Noble. I've been a fan of his forever, and to find out he's such an amazing guy as well as an amazing actor is so, so wonderful. Katya is, you know, she's such a wonderful person, and Orlando Jones, oh my gosh. Working with him has been fantastic. He is the most driven, well-rounded, smart, funny person ever. You know, he's always doing something. He's giving to charities. He's making his own comic books. He's constantly, constantly working, and I find him very inspiring.
Of course, we've had the first season. Without giving away too many spoilers, what are you looking forward to in season two? I mean, obviously, we're about to shoot that. I mean, you mentioned before, I guess, we haven't really seen your character's backstory, but that would be obviously interesting to explore, I guess.
Yes, yeah. Well, I'd love to see some of that. Yeah, some of Jenny's backstory. We've hinted at her adventures, trying to find information and artifacts for August Corbin. So if we could look into a little bit of that, that would be fantastic.
Do you have a message for fans before you leave us, people who love the show already and people who are about to discover it?
Thank you so much for your support. Please keep watching.